cage is probably one of the most unique pieces of equipment that Eclipse Sports has. It's a fantastic equipment that does so many different facets of things. When we first got a hold of the cage and started using it, we were dumbfounded by how many purposes the cage has.
We have the capabilities of different programs. The puck passers can come out, we can program them from 5 miles an hour to 55 miles an hour, and we can program how quick we want the passes to go from one passer to the next passer after the puck has come out. So it can be 1.5 seconds, 2.5 seconds, all the way up to, you know, 10 seconds. So you can, basically it's unlimited what you can do with that kind of program.
When you start the program up, there's two puck passers on either side, and what's going to happen is it's going to prompt you where the pucks are coming from. So as a hockey player, you're going to be standing in the middle, kind of in the slot, you're getting ready to receive the puck. The pucks are then going to get passed out from either puck passer, which has a light on it that's going to prompt you to tell you which side it's coming from. When the puck comes out, you're going to receive it. The net is then going to light up, and it's going to tell you exactly where to shoot. So the minute that the net lights up and tells you where to shoot, the object is for that player to receive that puck pass in one smooth motion and fire the puck to where it's prompting you in the net. Well, the best part about it is the net is so smart that it's picked up my accuracy of where I shot the puck, if it went in or if it didn't go in, the miles per hour in which I shot the puck, is it a 50 mile an hour shot, 60 mile shot, whatever, and it's going to tell me also how quick my release time was the minute that the puck came out from the puck passer to the moment it hits the net. And all this gets transferred into our database that tracks that player every single time that they do the SmartNet. So you can have a kid that comes in, you know, 6 months ago, and then he did it 6 months later, and he's got all the data of what he did, so you can actually see the improvement of where he was from day one to where he is now. It's a fantastic piece of equipment.
All right, let's get her going here. Just head up, look for it, it's coming. That's it, follow through at the target. There you go, gets it. Nice, receive, good. Receive, find it, stay with it. Beautiful, there you go. Nice. Atta boy. Now he's got him, right in the head. Receive, nice, power, good power. Way to use your legs, nice. All right, it's repetition. It's just a great device to see instant feedback.
It's game-like situations. They've got to react, whether they've got to take it in their backhand to the forehand and shoot, they're challenged everywhere.
You only got a fraction of a second, you get that opportunity, you got to get that puck off, and it gives you that opportunity to work on getting that release point, getting it off quick, and being able to surprise a goalie or making a great shot.